Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Gigabyte Esports LAN. I am Jorisar, and with me is the person who vanquished TSL Inori in that last series, Check Six Sleep. Absolutely fantastic series, able to 2-0 his opponent. Now, I have to ask you my first question, Sleep. Your opponent in that last game, Inori, he has not dropped a single map the entire tournament long. Did you know this before the start of the game, and did that have any impact on your preparation?
이노리 선수는 지금까지 한 번도 지지 않으셨는데 그걸 알고 준비를 하셨는지?
이번 대회에서 이노리 선수가 승패는 저는 신경을 안 썼고 평소에 이노리 선수가 하는 플레이 리플레이를 봐서. 어느 정도 예상은 빌드 예상은 하고 있었어요.
He said he didn't know about that, but he knew of Inori's style from beforehand, so he just watches replays and practice accordingly.
Wow, that's really good stuff. Just going into that match, and Inori's been playing very well, so very impressive that you could take him out there. And I guess the best thing to start off with really is let's talk us through one game at a time. On Cloud Kingdom, game number one, what was your game plan there, and how did you think you were able to win that game? Let's hear it from your perspective.
첫 경기에서 뭐 무슨 생각을 하셨고 어떻게 우승을 하셨는지 그 설명을 해주세요.
첫 게임은 생각하기도 전에 저글링이 들어가가지고 이번 클라우드 킹덤에서는 무조건 이긴다고 생각했고 안전하게 플레이하자고만 생각했어요.
In the first map in Cloud Kingdom, he just used Zerglings, and he knew that he was going to use a safe build from the start, so he was able to win like that.
Very nice as well. One thing to point out about Cloud Kingdom before we move on to game number two, you were continuously sacrificing Zerglings to deny your opponent's third base specifically. Is that something you always do, you always reserve for Cloud Kingdom? Or is it something that you had prepared for Inori? Or is it just something you always do in general?
이노리 선수의 세 번째 베이스를 저글링으로 계속 막으셨잖아요. 그거를 원래 하시는 건지 아니면 이노리 선수를 위해서 준비하신 건지.
세 번째 멀티요?
세 번째 베이스.
깼어요?
네.
전 취소한 줄 알고 앞마당 가스가 안 올라가 있길래 4게이트 올리고 세 번째 멀티를 먹을 줄 알고 세 번째 멀티로 저글링을 보냈는데 넥서스가 지워주고 있길래 전 근데 취소한 줄 알고 괜찮았는데
He actually doesn't remember that. He thought the Nexus was cancelled.
He got the Nexus.
He didn't know that the Nexus was there. And he just sent his Zerglings, but it just happened to be there.
Fair enough. Well, that happened to be quite fortunate then. But then game number two. Now, I'm sure we were all talking about this before. You just saw the replay as well, so you know what I'm talking about. There was about a 5, maybe 6 or 7 minute period where you were about 50 supply down on your opponent. What were your thoughts during that middle period of the game?
5분에서 7분 사이에 지실 뻔한 적이 있었잖아요. 두 번째 게임에 그때 무슨 생각을 하셨는지.
처음에 분명히 치즈를 한번 막았는데 드론이 너무 많이 죽어가지고 유리하다고 생각했는데 이노리 선수가 의외로 병력이 많아가지고 제발 러시를 안 오길 기도하면서 병력을 안 찍고 그냥 멀티만 먹고 무리군주를 준비했어요.
He said after he got cheese in the beginning, he thought he was going to lose, but he was able to just expand and get broodlords and just counter everything that Inori did after that.
And during that period where you were getting those broodlords, I remember you were watching the replay with me. We were looking at the supplies. We even have a freeze frame on the screen now, and you were like, oh, very scary, very scary. Is this something, how do you prepare to get broodlords in a Zerg versus Protoss where you know for 3 or 4 minutes in the game you're going to be very vulnerable? What is your advice to other Zergs to try and keep the Protoss away during this time?
그 게임을 하실 때 프로토스랑 하실 때 그 무리군주를 만드실 그 3분에서 4분 그 정도가 되게 위험하잖아요. 그때 무슨 생각 하시고 내가 무리군주를 가야겠다 이런 결정을 어떻게 내리시는지?
불리하면은 그냥 안 오길 기도하면서 게임을 하고, 유리하면 그냥 병력을 숨겨서 러시로 올 때 빈집을 가는 게 좋은 것 같아요.
He says he actually doesn't know himself. he just goes with the flow, basically, and he just prays that they don't attack in that 3-4 minutes span. Yeah.
Well, I'll tell you what, it certainly worked in that game number two. Your creep spread and your overlords, your map vision is always superb in your games. That was really, really good. I suppose, well done and good luck in the semi-finals. Who would you... Let me just double check. You are going to be playing in the semi-finals and your opponent is still yet to be determined, if I remember correctly. Who would you rather play in the semi-finals?
다음 경기에 누구랑 게임 하셨으면 좋겠어요?
Golden Light.
Golden?
Definitely Golden. That's a pretty straight-up answer there, guys. So thank you very much to Check Six Sleep. Are there any shout-outs you would like to give to your teammates, your sponsors, or anybody like that? And where can we follow you on Twitter, Facebook, or anything like that?
팀메이트나 스폰서나한테 한마디 해주시고요. 그리고 또 트위터나 뭐 스트림 있으면 말해주세요.
이번 이 팀에 들어와서 TT 스포츠한테 많이 후원을 받아가지고 대회를 많이 다녔는데 TT Esports한테 고맙습니다.
He would like to thank TT Esports most of all because they helped him get to tournaments. So thank you very much to TT Esports.
Cool. Well, thank you very much and good luck in the semifinals. More StarCraft 2 action, guys, on this stream in just a moment. Don't go anywhere.